The man was working at his desk, but suddenly he sees the woman appearing at the piano. Is it a ghost, a spirit, an hallucination? Looking at his joyful reaction, something incredible is happening. Is it a vision of his former lover? The ghost in the library scene of Ghostbusters, the Phantom Manor ride in Disneyland, a scene from the books by Franz Kafka, Edgar Allan Poe, or Lev Tolstoy. Let me know your interpretation.